This is just a quick video to show you guys how to help purify untreated water. Just cut underneath it. I'll give you a quick shot outside of these up in the sun. Pretty simple, just prop them up at a 45 degree angle like that. It's probably the best. Put a little space in between them and just let the sun hit them for 6 hours. The ultraviolet radiation is going to go ahead and kill most of the parasites and bacteria. The UV radiation will go right through this type of plastic bottle. It is a plastic bottle labeled with the number one symbol. Usually it's a number one through a seven. Definitely use the number one bottles. That will let you know it's a PET or polyethylene plastic. That's the kind of bottle you need to use. Glass bottles won't really work right. So definitely go with the this type of bottle. Other plastics also, they won't let through barely any UV radiation or the ultraviolet, and that's what you need. Use the bottles labeled with the number one recycling symbol on them. That's the little number inside that triangle that they now put on all these plastic bottles. So a couple things, make sure the water looks as clean as possible so the sunlight will actually go through it, and just prop the bottles up in the sun there. You can use 1, 5, 100. It's a great way to help disinfect water, make it a lot safer to drink. It's not 100%, but it really helps a lot, especially in a pinch. I just bought 5 of them just to give you a good idea of how this works and how to do it. You can really see the labels back there. The sun's going straight through, so that white you see on the bottle, that label's actually on the back. Which in a way might actually be good. It'll reflect some of the sunlight back into the water. Might actually help it work a little bit faster. Just thought of that. Anyway, give it a try if you ever need to help purify or clean water. I know there's a lot of places in the world where it's just tough to find clean water. Now, if the water is really turbid, which means it's like cloudy, you can't really see through it, run it through like a sand filter or a bio sand filter. I have a video on how to make one of those out of one of these bottles. I just used a 2-liter bottle made out of the same stuff. It doesn't have to be a PET bottle for the bio sand filter. So you run it through that, it'll take out a lot of the cloudiness, and then put it in these bottles. Soda bottles are everywhere in the world, it seems like. So just look for the number one symbol, clean it up, pull the labels off, of course, and prop up the water in the sun for 6 hours. And the ultraviolet radiation will kill most of the pathogens in the water, making it a lot safer to drink. It's such a simple video, I can't think of much else to say. A lot of people just don't know that you can do this.